It looks majestic, and it's quite a bargain. Live like a king for 210 euros a month. And then there's this former railway station and this former airport in Britain. For a mere 220 euros a month, you can even move into this vacant castle in Ireland. This building on the outskirts of Amsterdam was erected for the dyke warden of the Dutch capital. Today it's on the Register of Historical Monuments, and it's rented out for 180 euros a month. Donovan Pahlberg has been living in the 350-year-old building for over a year.
The most I like the old part of this house. It's very unique to live here. I think for a guy like me in such a big house, and yeah, it's great. I enjoy every day living here.
Donovan Pahlberg is the live-in guardian. He's taking care of the property until the owners decide what to do with it. The guardians generally only get to occupy a few rooms in the building, which are specified in the rental contract. And there are other rules as well.
I'm not allowed to smoke in the property or give parties for more than 10 people or something. So it also depends on the owner, because this property is very strict and because it's a monument and stuff.
The Camelot rental agency brokers apartments and houses to guardians. Their website has long lists of vacant properties, but there are no photos to make it harder for thieves to track down the buildings. Camelot was founded in 1993. Today it has 15 offices in 6 European countries, including Germany. They've got over 5,000 properties on offer, including office buildings, schools, churches, monasteries and castles.
The guardian is on the spot in the building at all times. So the owner might live far away or might have a big portfolio and is not able to visit them all. Well, we take that away from him. So we secure the building by just being there. If it's dark and the light burns, someone with a bad thing in mind will pass the building because he said, oh, there is someone in there.
The staff pay regular visits to the guardians. This former publishing house is in Amsterdam's city center. Rent here is 180 euros a month. Right now, the 3,500 square meter building is occupied by 5 live-in guardians. The Camelot staff check that the building is clean and tidy and speak with the residents about the condition of the property to see if it needs any repairs.
Guard is someone that is well aware that this is not our building, it's not their building, that we can use it for the time it's vacant. So we look for responsible people, people that are willing to accept our terms, so they have a little less privacy than in their own house, but in return we give them big rooms for little money and a lot of flexibility and a lot of adventure.
The water and utility bills are paid by the owner, not the guardian. But cheap rent does come at a price. The guardians can be asked to leave with just 4 weeks' notice. Still, over 50,000 people have already signed up as guardians in the Netherlands alone.
It's in the center of Amsterdam. It's in a very nice neighborhood. And the rent of this room is so cheap.
It's hard to adjust because when I first moved here, I was like, okay, maybe I'll be lucky and we can stay here for like half a year or something. So you'll... I left some of my stuff at my parents' place.
Meanwhile, she's starting to settle in. As long as there's no buyer for the building, the guardians can keep living here. But they're well aware that all good things must come to an end.